little 1 month old baby girl, Tio. She can be screaming for daddy from the sidelines. He's to three. Jim Knight and the Krell family might be down with Lois and Trent Dempsey and Caden and Connor. And it's Trent plays it with Mike McGilvery. Nice your bets. He's underway. Stills go in.
Come on, John.
Come on, John. Come on, John. Come on, John. Jim Knight and the Krell family, Chuck Wagon, and that's how they fly in hot pursuit. Wagons are up and Outriders in hot pursuit must finish within 150 feet of their respective lead teams. And look at him fly tonight. Lane McGilvery, Trailblazer, RV Center, with all the speed you need to take the lead into that third turn. He's got Jordy Flight flanking him from the outside, but Jordy Flight and Weir Construction and Company coming on the inside. He can feel the hot breath of the big lead team of Jim Knight and the Krell family as they round that turn wheel to wheel. And here they come for the home stretch drive. The loudest cheer to come out in here. Yeah, it's only 5 degrees of instruction at the water.